we're all very serious about that. Because we're expecting the children to save us all. But how can they save us? If they don't even have any examples, well, what kind of examples, preacher? Examples of leadership, love, peace, joy, and harmony. Those examples of caring and sharing. See, we must break those generational...